The Ohio Fraternal Order of Police is endorsing issue 3 to keep $1 billion a year of Ohio's money in Ohio and create 34,000 new jobs. Do you really believe the FOP would support an issue that doesn't create jobs? The truth. Issue 3 will create 19,000 construction jobs and 15,000 permanent jobs. That's 34,000 new jobs for Ohioans. We told you they'd lie, and that's why we'll continue to police the facts.